We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there will tell us where he and his girlfriend are.
DJ Perico whispering sweet nothings in your ear.
All right, let's roll.
We're just taking a break in our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Plaga, now has a new website. You can find his personal blog and all the video content you can handle. Those of you who log on to his old website will be redirected to the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos. And now, back to Mas Musica.
Fire.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Looks like they're feeling broken.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
I'll pilot.
All right, good to go.
Hanging ese vato upside down, then cutting? How did you think this shit up?
Chido, bro. I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot, DJ Perico. The French intellectual Georges Bataille wrote extensively about methods of torture. And as he describes, there is an erotic element to the activity. Uh-huh. And tangentially, I tried to exploit that element for the viewing audience.
So, in other words, you're a sick fuck.
La neta, sí, bro.
Move there.
Roger.
Rally up, people.
Roger, moving. Yo, we got hostiles.
Looney Dad pulls shit like this and still call themselves soldiers. Fuck that.
From La Calle, duros we might meet in prison, and we may see something in these hombres that we like, something that has potential. But the boy who asked the question, what makes a good sicario, was asking because he wanted to know who he should be, who he should become. There are many qualities that a good sicario must try to have. Cojones, strength, cunning, the rifle, cunning. Very few men in this world have all these gifts, but in truth, a man needs none of them to be.
Mission's aborted. Everybody fall back. Rally on me.
Roger that. All good, all clear.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Hola.
Thank you.
Take cover! We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.